Hello, hi, I'm Peter. Welcome back to another episode of Personal Finance. Today, I'll be sharing some tips for my dear friends who are in their 30s. The first point is actually to invest into yourself. Go for a self-development course so that to gain a skill set and knowledge. You are paid based on the value that you give to your company. Hence, this investment to yourself is the best return and most worthwhile. The second point that I want to share is to aim to be financially free. Pay off all your debt, keep your life simple. When you're not burdened by debt, the choices that you make in life regarding your financial decision will result in a better outcome. There's no point to pay interest your whole life to benefit others. Lastly, be aggressive in investing. By this time, you have more experience and more money in the bank, which means you can take on more risk as compared to when you were in your 20s. Only through this way, in the long run, you will be able to have a sizable retirement fund. We have come to the end of today's episode. Thank you for staying tuned. Watch out for the next episode.